I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Move out. I'm on your six.
This ain't the place. I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Cosita back here. Activity. Stay sharp.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun.
Tell me where.
Next to the drone jammer.
I asked the rebels to recon an area for us. I called the rebels for some indirect fire.
Copy. Partners away.
Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble.
Carrasco, nos están atacando! ¡Cúbranse!
Ah, shit. We've been spotted. They're coming right at us.
Call
any ideas, boss?
Some reinforcements.
Unidad bird approaching. Stay down.
Chopper, hit the dirt.
I need you there.
Roger.
Call the rebels for a diversion.
Target set, ready to assault. Opening fire.
Got one.
Man down, go, man down.
Frag out. Frag out, get some.
Man down, just hold on to your shit. Man down.
Target carrying submachine guns. Called for rebels to draw their attention. Frag out.
Souls are coming this way. What's the plan?
Let's get back on mission.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Cosita back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. That was close. I'm planning a mine. Give me a sec. I asked the rebels to recon this area. Ugh, fuck, took you so long!
Smoke the helo.
I'm asking the rebels to draw their attention. Man down, man down. I just requested a rebel recon of this area.
The
I'll be right there.
Nomad, the activity's just intercepted a call. You caused enough trouble that... Carzito's back in Aqua Verde. He's gonna throw a party every day of the week. He's hoping to convince people that things are all right.
Where's the party?
His place. I think you should crash it. Make him give up that guest list.
That's exactly what I had in mind. Nomad out. We've done enough damage to Carzito's resort.
I don't think the rest of these guests are gonna check out. A bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect.
Carzita's going for broke, staging a lavish party to try and win back his most valuable guests after
there,
the mess he made in Agua Verde.
Clear.
Crash the party.
How we doing?
And grab Carzita. His days as a high roller are done.
You plan on letting me bleed all day? There's got to be some intel we can dig up around here.
Ask the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
Oye, we got your helicopter.
Carzita this much. That boy does not know when to fucking quit.
How do you mean?
We turned that resort upside down. Did everything but burn the place to the ground and salt the damn ashes. Anybody else would have taken the hint, but Carzita, that son of a bitch, throws himself a party.
He's going all in. If he doesn't make a big splash and try to reassure his VIP guests, they'll desert Agua Verde for good. It's bad for business.
Not to mention his health. If he doesn't turn this thing around, he's got the answer to El Sueño.
Got eyes on our boy Carzita. Not kill Carzita. We need the HVP alive to give up what he knows.
Down. You're giving yourself away.
Hands. Don't you move.
Relax, eh? I'm not doing anything. Watch it, Nako. This suit is worth more than everything you own.
It ain't worth shit if it's covered in your blood.
Hey now, we got a group of Sicarios. There, inside the...
Ah! Jose, this is bullshit! I want to talk to my lawyer!
Lawyer? We're in the big leagues, asshole. The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure your will's in order.
Hey, hold on now! Let's work this out! How much money do you want? 500,000? I can do it! It's easy for me! You know who my father is?
I don't give a fuck about money, Carzita. I work for the U.S. government. We spend billions of dollars on hand sanitizer alone. Pork barrels, fuckface!
What do you want from me?
I want a list of names of everyone who's ever visited your little resort.
I don't know, man! Te lo juro! All right, fine, you didn't get this from me, but all the guest info stored on a server, okay? Gah!
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs.
Moment. We're good in Agua Verde. These VIPs won't be coming back. Plus, Carzita gave up the guest list. On our way to the server now.
Good. Let's wrap this up. Bowman out.
Hey,
back to the first spot. I see a team of Sicarios here.
Where you got them?
There, inside the cantina.
Let's go.
Once this VIP list gets into the open, all hell's gonna break loose. The cartel's gonna lose connections all over the world.
I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out.
I heard that. He'd best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him. Like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Carzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of some Riviera.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools.
And sleazy motherfuckers named Carzita.
Was primed and in place.
Tango's just got a wake-up call.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us. We got a sniper!
I asked the rebels to recon this area.
I'm shooting these fuckers.
I put a call to the rebels for a diversion.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Sniper.
Ask the rebels to call the rebels for a diversion.
Moving to position.
Clear over here.
Looks like we riled them up.
The rebels to do a recon of the area.
¿Dónde están, putos?
The demo's primed.
Looks like more Sicarios want to get some. We rattled somebody's cage.
Call for rebels to draw their attention.
Oh fuck, they're heading this way.
Get them.
Come along.
Clear. How you guys? Hold up. There's a weapons case here. Awesome. I can put this to you. There's the server with the guest list.
Chopper incoming.
A place of mine for a Sicario friend.
Get down, Chopper! Hilo's finished.
Download complete. We're good to go.
I'm not even sure I want to know who's on that guest list. The Bilderberg group most likely. Exactly. Eyes on the target.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired.
Taking a shot.
Cover! Get to cover!
Bowman, Agua Verde is all clear. It'll take 1 year to repair these relationships.
Carzita's business in Agua Verde is done. Some people on that VIP list are gonna get very uncomfortable meetings. Government heavies are gonna ask what the fuck they were doing in Bolivia. We're doing good. Keep hitting them hard.
Sniper, down, down!